Today's video is going to be documenting the process on how I figured out how to actually get the brushed metal look on the Michelob Ultra can, so that we can use it for lighting canisters. I started with the Dremel 3000, thinking that because it had a higher RPM, it would be better, it'd be faster. And it did initially kind of work, but as soon as you apply any type of pressure to it, it's got a really weak torque, so it stops. And then any pressure applied to it, I broke a screw, another attachment didn't work, so I ended up using a power drill for this. To get the brushed look I was going for, I had to use two different grits of sandpaper. The first I used was 60 grit, and that's to get off the graphic off the aluminum can. And then I got 220 grit to get the final finish I wanted. You'll see I attached the PVC pipe to the Dremel via zip ties, and it looks a bit questionable. I did that for the next step after we brushed the aluminum cans so that I can get an even cut around the edge to cut off the neck of the bottle. I was really banking on that Dremel to work out. So what I did is I just went and grabbed whatever hardware I could find out of my toolbox, basically a bolt and a nut that fits on that thread, and some washers is all I did. And then I'm going to basically drill a hole the size of the bolt through the aluminum cap and make a makeshift piece so that the bottle can spin on the cap. Holding a piece of aluminum that has a thin edge, such as an aluminum cap like this, while you're spinning something at high revolution is not a good idea. You will see that I cut myself because the cap got cut on the drill bit and it spun. So luckily my injury wasn't too severe, but it was deep enough that drew a little blood. So I went to, after this, I went to go get a glove to wear on so it didn't get any aluminum dust in there and get infected. So it just makes sense. I don't know why I didn't do this, to screw the cap onto the bottle before you drill. So noted for next time. So while the Dremel was a lot smoother than the drill gets the job done better. So the next step is to use the Dremel to cut off the colored neck of the aluminum can. And that'll be next. Thanks for watching.